Keep moving!
Place is a floating death trap.
Not sign up for a trip to Crete Town.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais être n'importe où qu'ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir.
On continue.
What are these guys gonna do with us now?
Ah, merde!
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us a light. Thanks.
What the hell is this fucking place?
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well,
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Huh. Hey, look. Look at this. I wonder why they all left it behind.
One. Fuck!
Give me a minute. I'm gonna see if I can get it off.
This is very strange.
Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
What do you think this ship was? Alex, I'm really scared.
This guy, Miller? Guy seemed pretty spooked. What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Yeah. This is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait, wait! Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
Some help with this? Safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Jeez. Maybe this is what scared everyone off. Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
Jesus, what's next?
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great. You hear that?
Yep. Something moving around down there.
What? Like what?
Not sure I want to find out.
What is this place?
It's the engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
No. This is just an old piece of junk. The Duke has a newer engine. We're just gonna have to get the Cap back.
Electrical storm? Jesus. We got enough problems without an electrical storm.
Is still on the Duke?
It's driving me crazy not knowing what's going on with him.
I hope he's okay.
We have to just stay positive.
Well, that's a lot of people who are suspiciously nowhere to be found.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Someone's coming!
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now? What was that? You hear that?
What? I don't hear it.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine. Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
I didn't hear anything. This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that, but do the ghosts know that? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
insane. Is it even human? I mean, was it ever human?
What is the deal with this place? Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that. Making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Any medicine we find in here is gonna be... Aspirin. I got a lot of problems, but a headache ain't one.
Oh, that better not be a veiled reference to me, mister.
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope. This does not look remotely safe.
Where are you? are you taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it! Whatever he tells you, don't you?
Stop. Fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Fuck. Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about. But we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now.
Olsen? Merde. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus, what happened down here?
Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope. Shamrock. What happened here?
Thank you.
Hello? Oh, hell. Great. Perfect. Wonderful. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello?